Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.
I know a place where the grass is really greener. Warm, wet and wild. There must be something in the water. Sipping juice.
Good morning, Atlantic Coast High School. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. Please be seated.
It's Tuesday, November 15th, and welcome to the Morning Rays. I'm Almir.
And I'm Aiden. Here are today's announcements.
We can't go any further without giving a shout-out to our varsity girls soccer team. Last night, they traveled to the beach and defeated the defending state champion Fletcher Senators by a score of 1-0. Bailey Brinson had the only goal for the Stingrays, who come up with a big win last night. Great job, ladies.
The Best Buddies Club will be meeting tomorrow at 205 in room 317.
A reminder that Spanish Honor Society dues should be turned in
today.
Don't forget to join the Remind Group. The induction ceremony is Thursday at 6. New members should arrive by 5:30. A rehearsal for the induction ceremony will be tomorrow right after school. See Mr. Z in room 622 for any other questions.
The Women in STEM Club will meet today at 2:15 in the cafeteria. They've got a fun interactive lab planned along with some news to announce about upcoming research competitions.
And finally, here's what our Stingray Sports have in store for you today. Our JV and varsity girls basketball team visits Rains this evening, and our boys basketball team has another preseason game at Tocoy Creek. Those are all of the announcements
for today.
Have a great day, and go Stingrays!